So today I would like to show you the rocket stove heater that I have made entirely from recuperated materials. Good morning. I would like to present the rocket stove heater, which has been made out of entirely recuperated pieces of metal, two gas bottles that I found as well. I mean, everything in this rocket stove has been found apart from a couple of pipes, the exhaust pipe and a pipe on the inside. So there are two gas bottles which have been assembled one on top of the other. They're assembled by a ring. I can take the top one off if I need to do any maintenance on the inside. The top of the top gas bottle has been cut off and welded a plate onto it, so if I need to do any cooking or heating water. This is the burn chamber here, which is a welded steel plate box. Between the outside and the inside is insulation, vermiculite. There is a small door for cleaning and startup. It's a vertical feed, so that normally when it works well, the wood simply drops down with its own weight as it burns. It's a very simple system. On the inside, like in all rocket stoves, there is the burn chamber, which goes into an insulated chimney. The heat, the wood gases, the flames go up this insulated chimney. The heat is intensified. It comes, it hits the top of this plate, goes down on the outside, and then goes out through the exhaust pipe. There's one really important element of this rocket stove, or any rocket stove heater or mass heater, and that is to have an external air intake, something which I discovered after. However, what I did do is put behind the rocket stove a ventilation which enables outside air to come quite close to the air intake, which is here. Otherwise, if I don't have this air vent here, outside air will be coming through the cracks and creating currents of air, cold air through the room. So it'll be warm around here, but it'll be colder in certain other places. So this air vent is a real necessity. And if I was to build this again, there are two things that I would do. I would make the wood intake larger, and I'd also have an outside air intake incorporated into the rocket stove. This rocket stove consumes about one plank of a pallet per hour, so it's very economical. Thank you.